Hello and welcome to the App Podcast. My name is Jared Hill, and today we are going to take a look at the Handbook of High-Risk Obstetrics. So this app is geared towards medical students that are going into prenatal care, studying that whole aspect of medicine. So this application is basically a reference guide, and it covers things from pregnancy and coexisting medical conditions, pregnancy loss, complications, fetal conditions, general counseling, a whole lot of different facets of prenatal care. And so in this application is a ton of information. It's written by a board-certified maternal fetal medical specialist with over 22 years of experience, which is obviously important. So this is a guide that could also be used not only just for those of you out there who may be studying this, but also just as a quick reference guide for information to help kind of remind you or to have with you as you are even working in this field. So it kind of works as a built-in search engine of a lot of different information. So there are over 3,200 keywords, which allows you to kind of get specific on those topics, and it also has a bookmark function. So we have our table of contents right here, in which these blue links we can click on, and it takes you to a lot of more information, and we can just scroll down and you can read that information. And when you find another keyword, you can click on that and go right into it. As you can see, we've got images here as well. We can click on that and go in even further. We have a back and a forward button, so we can go back and forth just kind of like a browser does on the internet. Now, if there is something that you know you're going to need to refer to quite often, all you have to do is hit plus, and it says, would you like to bookmark this? Hit yes or add, and then it adds it to our bookmark as well, which we have the table of contents, and then we have that item that we just bookmarked. We could then hit the back button, it still remembers exactly where we were. So this application right now is offered in an introductory price. It is a little pricey for as far as applications go. It is $49.99 right now, but reference books to this magnitude are much more expensive. For those of you who are students out there, I guarantee you, and you probably already know, that these reference guides and books are even more than $100 sometimes, and then it is a book that you would have to haul around with you, whereas all of this information is built right in to the iPhone or iPod Touch application, so it is completely mobile. You could bring it with you at any time. So we also have our search right here, in which we could enter any search, type it in, and it will bring any of the articles based on those keywords that is in the directory here, so that we can view those. You can click on them, bookmark them easily by hitting the plus button, or going back to where you were previously. Simply hitting home just takes you right back to the table of contents. So this app is currently in English. It's available for the iPhone and iPod Touch, both of them, and it's a very useful application. So I recommend checking it out if you are in that field or looking to get in to that field of medicine. There are no yearly subscription fees. All the updates are free. So as things change and you know new editions of books and different things come out, this will be updated and you will not have to pay for it again. So that is another reason why the $49.99 price point is very exceptional, because of all of those updates. So I recommend that you take a look at this. You know, if you take care, anything from just taking care of pregnant women all the way to you work in a clinic or a hospital, or you're looking to go into this field as a student, this is a great application for you to check out. And each topic's organized in a nice and easy to reference way. So definitely check out the Handbook of High Risk Obstetrics from JL Software at $49.99. It's in the App Store, or you can also get to it from our website, theapppodcast.com. Click on the link, download this app right underneath the video, and it will take you right to the iTunes page where you can see more information on it. So thanks for checking out the App Podcast. Take care, and we'll see you next time.